Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Play the Amiga video. Tonight I play the game, City Defense by Kingsoft. And I think it's a 1987 or 1988 release. And I have a single player game. And yeah, it's simply it's a Missile Command clone. Plays with the mouse. Left button fires the left base, right button the right base. And it controls reasonably well. It doesn't look that good, but that's not important. The crosshair controls very well with the mouse. I like the sound effects. Double score. And so far, really, it's not that bad. If you forget about the simple graphics, and that you're playing this on an Amiga. Ah, I lost two cities, damn it. I won't beat the high score. But I think I already have a higher score than in my test run. No. Not too many cities left. 4x score. Now it gets serious. I lost my last city. Oiks. I get an extra city. Cool. Crap. Okay, game over. I won't have a second run, but it's not a too bad Missile Command clone. One of the better early Amiga games, and this was a budget release, at least in Germany. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.